West Columbia investigators are still working to determine what led up to a shooting between two people on a very busy road. Officers say the shooting happened around 5 o'clock Saturday night in the 800 block of Sunset Boulevard. Police say that the two men involved shot at each other and no one was hurt. So far, no charges have been filed in this incident.